Cheryl is very energetic. I thought I had energy. She really is an example of what an energetic leader is. And I am grateful to know her personally. I'm grateful to work for her, and I'm looking forward to continue working with her even after she leaves the presidency.
This woman is not only small, but she's extremely mighty. And the work that she's done for us this past year has been incredible. I look at her as a friend, but most importantly as a mentor. And I look forward to working with her very closely in my tenure as president of SCAG.
Working with Cheryl is always fun. She's got a lot of background, a lot of knowledge. We might not always agree, but I think we have a very healthy respect for each other. I certainly have a lot of respect for her as far as what she's accomplished for our city.
One of the things that when I first met Cheryl was the amount of passion she has, not only for transportation, but her region as a whole. She absolutely dedicates her life to this whole process. I know I can rely on her for information. I know that she'll come up on a hearing on a moment's notice if we've asked. I can't ask for a better partner who actually gets it and wants to be part of the solution.
You know, looking back on it now that I have my own family, now that I have my own kids, I mean, it you look at it and you think, like, how did somebody actually do it? How did somebody actually manage to be as involved as she was in every aspect of what she was doing? I don't think she's somebody who's capable of doing something halfway. But that's been the same way for her being on the city council or with SCAG too. I mean, she's just there for every part of it. I think every time I talk to her, SCAG comes up in some way, and it's been something that's really meaningful to her.
I always tell people the two things that you can never replace are time and people. And so the time spent at SCAG has been just so full of wonderful memories, because I think collectively we've done such great work and have improved the lives of folks within our communities. And I think that as an elected official, there's no greater thing that you can say about your leadership, about your governance, than you have improved the lives of the citizens or residents within your community. That's pretty cool. As far as the people, I've made friends at SCAG that I will cherish for forever. Talented, dynamic, awesome group, staff, electeds, I mean, just so many people that I have come to look forward to seeing every month when I make that trek up to Los Angeles. And SCAG has been one of definitely the highlights of my life.